form. Hey yo, what is up YouTube? It's your boy Dono Boomin. And welcome back to Dono Boomin's Vlogs, baby. Let's go!
For the crown, you be hating and I still hold it down. When you round, man, the girls never lounge. Man, I heard you a hound. Right, man, that bitch need a pound. Tip, 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 bounce out of gown. Hands high to the...
Alright, y'all. Today is the day. Dono Boomin Vlogs is back, baby. We are going to be going to Vegas again. I've wanted to just always make vlogs in Vegas. I felt like I had the most fun doing my vlogs when I was in Vegas. I had so many ideas, so many things to do. Last time I went with Nick. This time I'm going with my girlfriend, her sister, and her sister's boyfriend. So just us four. We're getting an Airbnb down there. But anyway, tonight is the freaking McGregor fight. Who do y'all got? You know I got my boy McGregor, man. So we're about to be making the trip to Chicago, staying there tonight and getting on the flight tomorrow and heading to Vegas, baby. Let's go.
Hey, what you doing here? Woke up feeling good, drinking holy water, hey. Thought I find a down bitch, but I never find a hey. Just dropped 6 bands, that's 100 today. And I'm still out real people, cause I'm stuck in my way. Let's pull up, make a movie, yeah. I think I like it when you seen this to me. I got this money, but it doesn't suit me. I need a while, see it improving. Diamonds biting, don't you like that, I could fight you. Put my right hand on, I don't like you. Just want neck pains.
So we made it to O'Hare. Here soon. How you doing? I'm excited. It's a crappy rainy day. Hopefully we got better weather over in Vegas. But yeah, we're about to check in. And we'll see y'all then.
Drinking holy water, hey. Thought I find a down bitch, but I never find a hey. Just dropped 6 bands, that's 100 today. And I'm still out real people, cause I'm stuck in my way. Let's pull up, make a movie, yeah. I think I like it when you seen this to me. I got this money, but it doesn't suit me. I need a while, see it improving. Walking out the bank, but with a check on me. Slide into a deal, could he step on me? Say you was for me, but went left on me. And if I ain't one, then that's on me.
So cops just surrounded our plane right when we landed in Vegas. They're not giving us no updates or nothing on what's going on. They had us move our plane out into the runway, and like we've been sitting here forever. They had us put our hands on our head for like the longest time too, and now they're pulling us back over to the airport, and they said that they're going to give us further instructions, but we have no idea what's going on right now.
Crowd comes to a stop. You have to bear with me for just a few more minutes until I get my instructions as to what we are going to do. And then hopefully we'll have you on your way here very soon. Thank you.
Well, they're not giving us no updates. They're really not telling us what's going on. They just got us sitting here. People are getting pissed off. People got places to go.
Once the jet bridge comes to the aircraft, everyone please remain in your seats. Personnel are going to come into the aircraft and do what they need to do. And once they exit the aircraft, everyone is to still remain in your seats. Nobody stand up or go into the aisles. And then we'll go further from there. As far as connecting flights, everyone inside the airport is well aware of what's going on. And once we're given the okay to deplane the aircraft, the agents will take care of you inside. Thank you for your patience.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is by the order of the Las Vegas Sheriff's Department. So we are following the orders of the Las Vegas Sheriff's Department. We have no option in this matter. So we do appreciate your cooperation with this. It will not take long. Thank you.
Oh, what? Oh, shit.
Yeah, so they're taking forever.
Right?
I'm about to shit myself.
There's another bus.
Yeah,
oh my god.
What the fuck?
Look at me.
They're taking us off.
Bro, that guy farted earlier.
He could have got us. We were chilled by him for an hour.
I know, that's crazy, bro. He was screaming.
Okay, I know that some of you may have missed your flights. If you missed your flight, you're just going to speak with an agent at the top. Once you get off this aircraft, they'll help to rearrange you to getting a connecting flight to wherever your destination is. We apologize, but you are not leaving the aircraft until we can vet this threat and ensure everyone's safety. Okay, we appreciate your cooperation.
There's kids on the plane!
If there is an aircraft that was bound to leave, they will not hold it for you.
Damn, so we were just on that plane for like 30 minutes or something like that.
No, it was 2 hours.
Dude, that was like an hour and 45 minutes.
Maybe it was like an hour and like 45 minutes or something. I don't know. But it felt like a lifetime. We thought we were about to miss our Airbnb reservation. thankfully, we're not. And I'm surprised they're not going to reimburse us for nothing, because that's bull crap. We all just had to sit on the plane while...
Dude, they just hold us.
Yeah, for real. Like, that's stupid. We should have got something. I think they're just trying to skate by being like, oh yeah, thanks for your patience, we'll let you go. But that's stupid. But hey, on the bright side, we're here in Vegas finally. We were a little bit worried about what we were about to do until the time we had to check in, because we can't check in until 3 o'clock. And right now it's like, what, 1:40 or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we were supposed to get here at like 11 something, so we didn't know what we were gonna do for the whole time, but I guess now we burnt some time.
Living luxury, now we live luxury. Straight out that bottom, nobody gain nothing to me.
All right, this is Airbnb Cribs with your boy Dono Boomin. What's good? All right, so right here, you know, we got the lounging area. You know, we got the TV with the Roku. The batteries don't work right now, so we can't even watch it. You know, we got a view. You know, if you like to look at trees, then that's what you get to do out here with Boomin in Vegas. Come on over here this way. Hey, we got state-of-the-art kitchen. You know, if you know anything about Donald Boomin, you know I love to do me some cooking, right? Right, so look at this. Come take a look. Come. Look right there, state-of-the-art. You can do all the cooking you want. Right here, bro. All the things you could heat up right here. Oh. Yo, y'all didn't see that yet. All right. Refrigerator,
You know I keep it stocked, baby. Those silver spoons we have. That's how we grew up. Rags to riches. No ice. Sorry. We're gonna take care of that. Don't worry. All right, let's go on this way. You know, sometimes you want to check yourself out in the mirror, so. Like, you know, you got a good old mirror right here. Like, you come over here, fix the shirt. Make sure your ribs aren't hanging. Don't worry about that. But anyways, long color. Take a look in here. You can do your laundry. Nothing exciting. Right here, got another state-of-the-art specialty bathroom. You feel me? And if you take a look over here, you got two people. Taking it all in, just on like, come on in this room. Got a little lamp on, I don't even know who turned it on. Got a mirror right here. But now, go down here, you got one more bedroom. Down here at the end, you got mirrors to look at yourself again. Cause you know, if you're like me, I like to look in the mirror. I like to take it all in and you know, be like, damn, down a woman. You need to shave, like, are you looking, rough. You got a whole closet, bro. Like, you wanna play hide and seek? Perfect spot. And then to top it all off, you got you a bathroom, nice little shower. Not much more to say. I appreciate y'all for tuning in to Dono Boomin, Airbnb, Vegas Crits, whatever you want to call it. I'm still working on the name. So, hey, whatever. It is what it is. Peace out.
Project fences to live in luxury. Now we live luxury. Straight out that bottom, nobody gave nothing to me. Be careful while fucking with me. All of my little brothers body, they cutting for me. Yeah, they gon' cut you for me. Lay in the cut with them cutters and cut you for free. Say she in love with me. But say you love, I just want your company. I fall in the club for free. I give my daps and them husband the ones for me. Cause that type.